not dungeons, the later cities. And they kind of tell you they're trying to learn that, and they all, I guess, indirectly tell you in this guy. That's where we're going. I said it was in the top right. Let's see. There, this guy.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Just a moment! Let me see that tablet! This the Rosetta Stone. This makes it possible to decipher Lufini. Yes, of course. That's what that was. It all makes sense now. Here, allow me to express my gratitude by teaching you Lufini.
That's how you learn language. If you didn't know, you go.
There! Now you can speak Lufinian too!
And guess where we go to now? At least I'm assuming we go to that Lufinian place. Gonna make that long journey through there that I made by mistake earlier. So there it is. I think I had to like pop right there, yeah. And let's go. I think I can get that flare that was here that I'm sure is probably a badass spell. Of course. Ambushed. Yeah, I'm not hurrying up through this one. I'm gonna like fade into where I was to fade into where I'm done. You guys are gonna have to deal with this too. If I have to deal with it, I won't subject you to the grinding stuff. That's not me, but long boring treks, you're right there with me. Alright, who do I talk to? Hi, they mentioned Sid. Funny. Castle that floats, you know? Well, you're not moving. Before you leave, legendary warriors, take this chime with you. It will grant you passage into the Mirage Tower. You've obtained the chime. I don't know why I talked like that. That was so weird. Oh well. Let's go get a lair. I don't need to buy anything else. Oh yeah. She had like a full life. Hell yeah. I'll come in handy when chaos destroys me, is what I'm assuming is gonna happen. Alright. Run, please. So this next place is like, it's the flying like, castle or citadel or, well, I guess you just told me it was the Tower of Mirage, but anyway, I think it's like the flying place. And I remember you had to like park a ways to get to it again. There's gotta be like some right there. Yeah, okay. Oh, I hurt. Yeah, I don't think I can use a cottage there. So choose it here in the grass and then go up. And let's quick save because I learned my lesson. Dinosaur just kinda has to kill the dinosaur. Treasures? Ooh, there's treasures right in the middle. Chimera. I have a friend named Chimera. It's not a real name. It's like a gamer name, I guess, is the way to put it. Be awesome. Chimera, if you're seeing this, you're awesome. Sword. Weird up there, is that what I'm going for? Oh, dang, VV's hurt. Save VV! Hey dude, Master, we have weak. So long. Oh, there's stairs down there. sometimes I'm an idiot, guys. And we're second to the last dungeon, I believe. Shouldn't she be getting a better weapon by now? just hit me. Ted Lasso came out today. This is Friday that I'm doing this. Season 2, probably episode 5 or 6. I love me some Ted Lasso.
Great.
Let's do some magic here to... Better be a lot of XP, I'll tell you what. There's a lot of XP. This is really just... Okay, it's not all the way, it's truly low. I guess I gotta see what's in this place. Wow, he has 491. Nice. She goes from 18 attack to 24. It's not bad, but jeez, I would have thought that would have been like huge. Sunblade. Dragon mail. Got like the wing part of it, like Thor would have on his boots. Blue dragon and preemptive strike. I'm gonna take one right here. Weakling. Use the warp cube to travel beyond the sky. It will take you to the flying fortress. See, I was right. Went to like a flying place. Let's go ahead and kill this before I go. Ooh, we got, yes, and, oh, there's stuff, there's one down at the bottom. Yeah, we're going to the bottom first. With just one there, it looks like it's gotta be something awesome, right? Usually how that works. bitch ran away.
A razor.
What is the razor? Manticore. Another D&D favorite character. Enemy. They sure like their poison darts. Alright, let's go to the right. See what chests or what treasures are in there. A sandworm in the sky. I don't know about that. Let's go in the damn door. Yellow gill. Protect ring. I already have one. Killing him. Still not sure how a sandworm is up here. If I remember right up here, you get like white wizard robes and black wizard robes that like make you do like a ton of damage. I'm kind of excited for that. Still debated. Okay. About the chat, but there's no chat. I'm just doing a let's play. Still debated viewers, I guess is how you would go about that. Don't kill everybody. I was a little worried there. Yes, I know I'm not officially with potions, but I don't really care. Well. There's gonna be something in these chests, right? So take your time to find it. Debated again, viewers. Oh, this is really going to kill. This almost makes me want to, like, not go for Chip, because it's kind of just taking so long, and I'm not getting things that are better. Get through it. I'm almost to the end. I think I'm already high enough level to win. But beat Chaos. So. There they are. I knew I had those. Not even wearing it. Nice. Well, we're gonna preemptively flee. Again, preemptively flee. You obtained adamantite. Hey, this is how you get Excalibur, if I'm not mistaken. I think you take it to a dwarf. Oops, didn't even hit my mic. I'm so bad at that. Let's go north. Don't need yellow guys. All right. Six chests. Those are not chests down there. All right. So we'll go to the right one and then the left. Kill yourself. No. Okay. I think those things that were at the bottom of those rooms were like tomes. They helped you figure out how to vet them. Like they tell you how to beat Tiamat, I think, which. I'm guessing you just do damage. I'm not too worried. Sasuke's blade. I'm guessing that like makes it. Yeah. Vampire lords. Wonder if they were harder than the vampire we fought earlier in the game. Oh shit. Oh. That's funny. I bet you people got lost. But I have a map. Oh damn, they do 103. Yes, they do more damage. If I remember right, see, I never have done this. There's like some secret boss you can get here on this like road. It's supposed to be like the hardest thing in the world, hardest boss in the game. I don't even remember the name of it, but I've never seen him ever in my life. Didn't even know about him until after I beat the game. A little bit like the Tiamat I know. Alright. Haste. And protect us. And haste. So I've learned that I should have hasted Edge first. Through the Kraken battle that you guys didn't see the second time I had to fight him. He does so much more damage than Cecil does. Oh no, that's a lot of damage. He's not doing a lot of damage. I'm gonna saber myself. And just cast flare over and over again. Doing damage, but it's not like what I'm looking for. Edge, stay alive, please. Oh! Damn. Yeah, I'm not leveled up enough. But, I mean, this is like a huge boss, so... Rose is dead.